Millie with Gamer back online, and we're on Nessus.
Where is his custard?
Apple Crumble is downstairs. If you two want to dish it up, is that too much hard to ask? Is it too hard to ask? I made it, for God's sake, with the help of Fabian. But Alan,
I think
how
should we dish it out,
really?
I'm not going to
dish it. Where's the custard?
We're
double teaming. Let's get it cracking.
Yeah. Alright. Here we go. Go sort it out then.
Was
that
sort of
I'm not sure. They got apple crumble to have, so
Decade 6 is just beyond that Vex gate. Please proceed.
Won't we get stuck like Cade?
Oh no. My judgment module is much more reliable than the Cade unit.
No. Didn't make it, man. Did not make it. That's all. I did play this game, play this map, and skipped out a little bit because I'm going to have to do it in two parts. But I basically got trapped in a glitch. I couldn't get out, I was there for ages. So, sucked me in, mate. Damn. Hard land. Respawning restricted. Defend
hey,
flight.
Over here! Get me out of here! What's that? Is that a Hydra? Okay, yeah. No, pedal that first, then me.
Immune.
Thank you.
Story, and it may look like I don't know what I'm doing, but I do. Maybe not. It doesn't matter. Killing the power source at the origin point should break the loop and get me out of the portal system. Have you got that? Say you've got it. Say something!
Fine, I'll say it. We got it, Kate. Now how did you...
Oh, my cotton socks! Did you not hear what I just said?
I'm guessing this is why they don't like him leaving the tower.
You're not allowed to leave the tower, man. Where am I going? Where's my next mission? Misadventure loot. That's what this one was, isn't it? Flying around, just rocking around in my ship. About to go somewhere. Where am I now? What planet? What planet am I on now? New mission 6. What am I doing? What is going on?
Failsafe, we're at your coordinates. Cade is stuck inside a Vex portal system. Can you help us find the power source so we can get him out?
Oh yes, by locating the original Vex teleporter the Cade unit used, you can shut down the loop and free him. I can guide you there.
Okay, so we find this Vex teleporter and shut it down. Easy.
It's still part of the mission, I understand. Still got to try and free Cade. Go.
Ugh. What is this stuff?
It's called radiolaria. You know, Vex mind fluid.
Yeah.
This stuff is organic. Seems the Vex are not pure robot.
Safe ground now. Oh, safe in terms of I'm not gonna let you go away. Those are little robots. Alright,
Brought Cade to Nessus.
I know the answer.
One, stop listening in on us. Two, what's the answer?
He asked me not to tell anyone.
Never bodes well.
Even calm, they're gonna attack me.
They're gonna try and kill me. What's going on?
Warning! Vex threat detected. They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them.
Thank you. go off,
would make
go
me
off,
miss my
off.
Captain and crew less.
Did it?
Go.
It did not.
This is the Vex teleporter?
Yes. The Cade 6 will want it.
Deactivate
you
and
pick
remove.
It up.
Take that, you scrap heap. I'm out, baby.
Mind the spoons hitting the plates in the background there.
Where are you?
There's two schoolboys
out
having
their
dinner.
You got
me out. Ha, ha, ha. Well,
where am I?
Cade unit, you are near the remains of my reactor core. Welcome to the Exodus Black. Where all your dreams come true.
It's open now. Yes.
Seems like you've met my new friends, Failsafe and her evil twin, Failsafe.
Which is the evil one?
If I had feelings, they would be hurt.
You're gonna get me hurt. Where? Rendezvous with Paige. Oh yeah, let's go here. Let's go, let's rendezvous. Where to, say? Meatball. Naughty juice on the ground. Weird, isn't it? Biotechnology. Growing. A house right in the fresh air. Gotta meet up with him. Where are you, Kate?
Uh-oh. Fallon's got the Vex in a tizzy. And by tizzy, I mean murderous rampage. I'll hunker down in the Exodus Black.
Here.
Damn.
My hull is in 108 pieces. Decks 1 through 20 are buried, and my coolant system.
Rendezvous, come on, Cade.
Oh, we know, Failsafe. We know.
It's rendezvous, mate.
Intruder alert.
It's me. It's the Cade unit.
False. I mean true. But you are attracting large numbers of Fallen to my position.
Damn it! Feel safe, they're shooting at me!
Then I advise you not get shot.
Good advice. I too advise you not to get shot. Glade of Echoes. Hello. I got a feeling there's gonna be. Oh, let's put my point on. Details. Strike me on your money, really, but you don't. Yes, let's do that. He's over there again.
Is it too much to hope that the Vex and Fallen finish each other off?
But then you'd miss all the fun.
That is a really big Vex.
A really big Vex, blood. It is a hedgehog, it's not really going to be hurting him. Let's go a bit closer to find out. Teleportation over. There's a massive game.
Oh,
Jeez.
Dangerous.
Then I'm gonna go whoop that candy.
Down. Hold on, Kate. We're on our way.
That's good to hear, because the Fallen just found us.
Activating defensive shield. The Cade 6 must stand back.
Hey, nice one, failsafe. The Fallen can't get to us now. That's right, though. They can't. Right. Get
Where's the next place to go? Go.
Hey, you probably want to hustle. I think they just said something about ripping my beautiful horn off my face. My beautiful, beautiful horn.
He's gonna die. He's not gonna die.
Intruder alert.
It's us.
Oh my God, but that's not good.
Thank you.
And drop something.
Pick up Scorch.
Hold on.
Thank you. Okay. Alright, I'm done. Jesus Christ Almighty, may you make that time.
New captain registered. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Captain registered. Yes, that is me. How do you like it?
Hey, hey, down, down, down.
So it's true. The light found its way back to you. Not that I'm jealous or nothing, but... Get easy out there, will you? You're making me look bad.
What, may we ask, were you going to do with a Vex teleporter?
Get up close and personal with Gull, put a bullet in his head, then maybe eat a sandwich. Gotta work out a few kinks first. Fun fact about the Vex tech, not as intuitive as you'd think.
Cade, you can't do this alone.
Hell, I can't.
Even if you manage to kill Gaul, when the Red Legion leave a system, defeat or victory, they leave nothing behind.
The Cabal are bad guys who do bad things. Yes, I get it.
I'm sorry, but I do not think you do. The Cabal literally leave nothing behind. They have a weapon that can destroy a star, and it is pointed directly at our sun.
Hey, 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 easy, easy. You're gonna blow a bulb.
Zavala has a plan. He needs you, Cade.
Yes, well, Zavala always says he has a plan, but sometimes he just... Wait. Zavala said he needs me? As in, you heard those exact words coming out of Zavala's mouth?
Yes, we did.
Please tell me you recorded it! Well, did Akora at least hear it?
Actually, Zavala lost her after the city fell. We don't know where she is.
Io. Io, it's where she'd go to look for answers. Hey, thanks. I owe you one.
You owe me quite a few now, my friend. Well, I'm gonna wrap it up there for this part. Thank you for watching the episode. Please subscribe for more videos. Billy Wiz Gamer over. And by the way, I want to ask you if there's a little cut screen. If it goes to a movie, I'll let it play, but I don't think it will. There you go, I think I'm back there. Next to this black.
All alone. Ugh. Humans.
I'm not gonna do that yet. I'm just gonna save it here and finish the episode. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Please go over and end.